Welcome to the cafe. Off where I left off in Sultan Sanctuary today. Is that it? Was it this one? I think it was this one. Ah, that's right. I made it to the Shrine of Storms. Right. Let's see, what was I doing last? One moment, just need to link a few people. There we go. Hello, Tarandol. Hello, Sky. Right, so now... I need to go to the right. Yeah, because there's an area I can access now. Let's see, what all do I have? Blessed weapon. Sorry, it's been a while since I played, so I'm just refamiliarizing myself with everything. Ow. Retreat. Up in here. Ow. No, I guess not. Nope, not this time. Oh, I do have the key to that. Just go to... Oh, right. Oh, a great pearl. That's nice. Oh! Well. Oh, I love missing jumps by just an inch. It's like playing Super Mario 64 all over again. Rid of the skeletons, that will make getting this guy a lot easier. Okay, just need to get my shit. Oh, it actually survived a hit from that. That's impressive. Oh, there's a chest here, too. I forgot about that. Oh, yes, the Titan set. That That was a pretty nasty fall, yeah. Oops. There we go. It's a very good game. It has, couch co-op, too. Oops. Wrong thing. There we go. So you could play this with, code or something if you'd ever be interested, Tarandol. Oh, I was worried about that. Just I can get them in two hits. Good, good. There we go. Oh, right, the bigger moves here afterwards, too. And now he sells, yep, Soldier's Poems and Hateful Jawbones. Probably got a couple of those, actually. Didn't drop any gold. Scrimshaw cane. I think that's like a level 1 or 0 cane for magic users. How do I sound, by the way? I'm not sure how well my audio volumes are. Good to hear. Thank you. Yeah, my mic doesn't have too much sound cancellation from outside sources, so I have it a little bit low so it doesn't pick up like the what do you call it? Like the air around it, or you know, the AC, stuff like that. Alright, this leads into the Red Hall of Cages. This place is immense. This place has some tricky traps and some careful platforming as well. Eh, decent gold from the enemies, though. Nope. Okay, that was weird. that jiggling I was doing. Right, I have to get that. I have some light vessels. That's nice. Oh, crystal sphere. Okay, that's not a platform. Oh, okay, those are just archways with candles on them. Almost looks like a door. Oh, the patch set, huh? Oh, I don't need the Imp and Crest Ring on anymore. Sure. More salt. Oh, I have 2 Crystal Moat Rings on? Oops. Wow. I must have been tired. Oh, right, and then the Bandaged Ring. Always do that with that item. Always run right past it. Ooh, lightning storm. Too bad I'm not a mage. Oh, good. Sanctuary. Getting a drink. There we go. Let's see. Do I want to focus more on prayers, or do I want to try and get swords too, I wonder? Oh, I already have sword 2. Sword... No, I've got sword 3 already? Huh. There's 4. Swords 4. Five all the way up there. I don't think I really need 5, though. Because a level 5 sword is the Leviathan. It's either Leviathan or Leviathan. I can never remember. But it has magic scaling, so it's not terribly useful to me. Sure, I'll just get more wisdom. Why not? Yes, definitely a stone guide. Yeah, merchant too. Blacksmith? Yeah, sure. Can I even upgrade anything right now? Guess I want to increase my light armor at some point, too. So much armor. Yeah, the patch sets the beggar, what the beggar's wearing, and that's not really that good. Do I really want to upgrade any of this? Maybe. I guess I can, it's not that big a deal. Might change out the helmet for something later on, though. And that's all I can upgrade for now because I'm low on soul. This place is really big, so I'll easily make that back. Oh, right, or I can just skip that area entirely. Toothless shield.